we doing today? Hi, Luz. I see that you're here. Bell put last. Yes. Yes, we are all last. We are all new here. My wings are... Why are my wings not... One moment here. There we go. Aw, thank you for that, Pats, everyone. So, yeah, we have a wonderful, spooky, scary stream today. It scared? No, it didn't. Not really. By the way, so let's see if I can get this working properly here. Popcorn! Yay! I'm actually cooking something at the moment, and in like an hour or so, I will need to go and check on it. So yeah, this screen here that was there made me worried. Now you got two of me. So, but yeah, the warning screen there made me a little worried. So I'm just like, this is not good. All right, there we go. And then I need to... I did it again. I'm trying to get the thing, but every time you click something. So I will fix that here. Let's try this a third time. I will eventually get it working here. For as long as you can remember, legends have been told about the derelict mansion upon the hill that cast a blanket of darkness over the team. The history of the house itself is virtually unknown, and even the town's oldest residents cannot remember mansion's origin. Being an avid history enthusiast, you embark up the mountain to visit the manor, hoping to shed some light on the backstory of this crumbling fortress of darkness. What's up? Nudge the game a bit more to the left. I can do that. Thank you for, I rare T-Bell. Thank you for your contribution to the Butterfly Garden. Your donation will help to beautify the garden. But again, you didn't have to. I appreciate it. Yeah, hopefully I can... I want to try and get one emote done this week, if I can. I don't know if I will. I'm hoping I can, but we will find out. Hi, Mirn. How are you doing? Okay, so we have audio. I believe we have audio. We have video. Everything else should be working. So are we ready to scare me now? I'm sure everyone is ready. So yeah, this was the game voted for by the community. You don't hear audio. Les France. How is Les France doing? Oh, I see why. There you go, you should have audio now. Hello, Derpy, how are you doing? Hold on real quick. I definitely can lower that. Bread is good, baguettes. Is there any stinky cheese there that you're eating? Not streaming yet. Bread is amazing, by the way. See if I can get this here. Alright, so I'm putting something in my Discord channel, but I'll also put it in here in just a moment. And fridge. It's already closed when we came back. Aw, that's sad. So, Kimmy is doing a donation thing, or a charity event. She's not streaming at the moment, but she will be streaming in a little bit. So if people can give, thank you for the head pat. If people are willing to stop by and help a charity, then please do so. I think she's streaming in like an hour. I might go raid her after this just to give some support to her. But how are you doing, Fru, and everyone else? How's everyone doing today? Language do we want? We want Polish. Why are these the only language options? And how did Polish get picked? Not that there's anything wrong with Polish. Jump scares. Let's turn the jump scares off. Doing okay. About to fuel my current addiction. Baldur's Gate. I was gonna say Armored Core. But no, Baldur's Gate. I mean, it says turn him off, so that's how. Considering the game is called, Jump Scare Mansion, the fact that you can turn it off seems a bit interesting. Thank you. hope this will teach me this. In-game crowd. Wait, crowd control? It's twitch.tv viewers to enter or influence the game with. To learn more of this. Oh no. I already see problems with this. Turning jump scares off sounds like completely missing the point. Yeah, thank you for the lurk bell. Hopefully you have a wonderful time with whatever you need to. And thank you as well, Senpai, for the lurk. I think what I'll do for right now is without Twitch. And then maybe in the future we can do crowd control. Yes, apparently it is. So maybe in the future we will do crowd control, but I think for right now we'll just stick to the basic game. Renovated version of the original Jump Scare Mansion. Endless mode, embrace infinity. Karamari Hospital, unlock the secrets of this strange abandoned hospital. Spooky's Dollhouse, finish the story. Build your own mansion, coming eventually. That's nice. Yeah, I would like to also try crowd control as well, so. Yeah, I'm assuming start from the top and then work your way to the bottom. Ooh, I got an achievement just for starting. Hi, Spooky. How are you?
And this is my home. Can you, up there, make it through 1,000 rooms?
No.
Can you find what lies at the end? Or is there even any? Is that, I don't really know. Anyway, just go.
Alright, is there a way to... Because I'm assuming most of you did not hear her speaking, because I barely heard her speaking. So. In fact, I'm going to raise this just a little bit here. There we go. Thank you for the lurk. Toner off motion blur. I could definitely. The other game sound was fine. She was just super quiet for some reason. That's what I figured. But yeah, thank you for the lurk, Jupiter. Hopefully you are doing well. Oh my god. Is there like no mouse sensitivity? That's even worse. I thought that would make it better. Now I want mouse in Oh. I didn't know. This is why I don't mess with the controls, because I don't understand controls. Okay, that's a little better, but let's fix it just a little bit. Let's try 0.5, see how that works. Okay, I think that works. That seems a bit better, so... How are you today, Kurosuke? Kurosuke? I keep calling you Kurosuke. Kurosuke? But yes, yes, Mirn, Spooky does look very cute. Well, I've got left or right. Excuse me. Oh, I forgot my medicine. Okay. Aw, thank you. No, you're the stunning one. I'm doing okay. I'm a little tired. I did not, I had a collab yesterday, which lasted, fairly long. And I think we stopped around a little after 9 or 9:30. And then I think it was a little after 9. Couldn't get to sleep. And it was probably like 10:30, 11 when I was able to get to sleep. And then woke up at 4 a.m. So I didn't get a lot of sleep. Oh, there's a run button. This is a labyrinthine, except that thing's so cute. It's labyrinthine, except I'm not being chased by evil monsters. Oh, don't tell me that, Pokey. I don't want to know. Oh, thank you. Well, so the slightly good thing is I'm off for the next 8 days. Started on Friday, which would have been 10 days. So yeah, I'm off like the next 8 days, so I literally could just sleep for a whole day if I need to. So, but I kind of want to try and do some stuff for the stream if I can. One 1% of the way there. Oh my God. At first the place just seemed cute, but I've been here for days now. I'm feeling quite parched now, and I keep getting this feeling like I am being watched by something. This is not romantic at all. Yeah, that's the funny thing is like when if you watch the labyrinthine playthrough, those little jump scares are what scared me. But then you see my reaction to the monsters, and it just is almost like I'm like, oh, this is just normal. Nothing to worry about. So I get scared of like fake scares, but actual scares, it's just like, oh, this is just a normal everyday thing. Nothing to worry about. These paintings are actually really cool. I do have the original version, and I was wondering if I should have played that first and then played this. But I didn't, so. I know something is following me, but I feel like I am prancing through the same rooms over and over. Hopefully, leaving notes as breadcrumbs will prove I am making progress and reaching some destination. I just hope I don't run out of ink. I am dreadfully thirsty. Look, it's Lily. Lily from Ender Lilies. Ink not quite quenching my ew. I'm pretty sure it was a bad idea, and you're probably gonna die from it. So if I see your bones, I know that it was you. Aw, thank you. Yeah, no, if you have to head out, that's fine. I appreciate you just stopping by to say hello. That's all that matters. But thank you for stopping by and thank you for your awesome kindness. Yep, thank you. I will try. I don't care for scary stuff. Found something today to satisfy my unromantic thirst. I awake today with a brief faint and found before me a bottle of red wine. I am not sure what brand or year, for there is no label. All I gather is that it tastes strongly metallic. I think they served you blood. Because blood is metallic. Hey, if I go. Well, you can't go back. Okay, so that it tells me which doors I can go in, which ones I cannot. That's good to know. Run right past it. No one will pay any attention to it. Chicken dude raid. How are both of you doing today? It was a double raid because we got Ishtar, Nito, and Eevee. I think you prefer Nito, if I'm correct. So yeah, we have Nito and Eevee. But yeah, thank you both for being here. Can you give both of them shout outs, Pokey? How's everyone doing? I am Baroness Mika. I am a traveling butterfly. Aw, that's so cute. Traveling butterfly. Welcome to the butterfly garden. I forget half the things that I say anyway. Cutest butterfly. Aw, thank you. You're the cutest, Jupiter. If I'm correct, both of you are playing Origami, which is a stealth assassin kind of game, if I'm correct. Very beautiful butterfly. Aw, no, you're the beautiful one, Em. All of you are the beautiful ones. Is this just a distorted puppy? That's kind of what it looks like. I don't think that was wine. No, really. I could have told you that. But yes, welcome both of you to the Butterfly Garden. Thank you, Leon, Hato, and thank you, Nito, for becoming Garden Sprouts. Welcome to the Butterfly Garden. I hope you have a wonderful time here. Yes, we are playing Minecraft. No, we are playing the Spooky's Jump Scare Mansion HD renovation. So, Merry Christmas. How are you doing today, Sponge? I don't know how much longer I can go on. I haven't seen any of my previous notes, so that means either I'm getting somewhere or someone is taking them. By the way, since Sponge brought up Merry Christmas, so at work, one of my machines the day is wrong. So, 2 weeks ago, it was actually Christmas, and I was going around, according to the machine, it was actually Christmas. So I was going around saying Merry Christmas to everyone. Everyone was confused until I showed them the machine and everything. And then last week, it was Happy New Year, so I went around telling everyone Happy New Year. It's someone's birthday? Keep that blood pumping. Is it really your birthday, Leon? If it is, happy birthday. Mega Man, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Well, happy belated or happy early birthday to you, Leon. Hopefully you have a wonderful birthday whenever it shows up. Yes. Yes, I remember the wonderful conversations we were having in Eevee's channel. Speaking of which, if I'm like, you were talking about Naruto, right? Because like, I literally walked into the middle of the conversation and I was like, what are you guys talking about? Because I have actually seen Naruto. Is this the letter, or yeah, the letter writer? Mega Man. So if it makes you feel any better, whenever Mario gets a birthday, I usually regret it. So like when they're like, oh, Mario's 40th anniversary, I'm like, well, thank you for reminding me how old I am. So it's like, so if that makes you feel any better. I think Mario is technically older than me, if I'm correct. I think he's like older by 1 year. or 1 or 2 years. But either way, it still reminds me how old I am, so. But I did put Mega Man. I rate the Mega Man games on my tier list stream. So you can go and watch that and yell at me for my terrible rating. Super Mario on the Game Boy. Nice. I don't leave marks, sadly. So that slows me down. That's nice to know. Spouting, splashing, soaking, innards ingest, invoking, nailing, never stops the choke. You. No. Run. Goodness gracious, with of course. Is there gonna be a note here? No. Of course. I said 1.3. That's a number before, between 1 and 2. Well, you asked the question. I'm sorry. Look, I don't have time for your jump scares. Something is chasing me. Also, how did I get my health back up? You said between. You didn't say pick either 1 or 2. But if you are asking, I will pick. I guess I'll pick 1. We're okay? No. Ah! My... Stop this! Oh my god. Thank you for coming to Garden Sprout. Welcome to the Butterfly Garden Sponge. Hopefully you have a wonderful time here. And hopefully I don't die from... this would probably be a good game to have a heart monitor on. So I think that's what I need to do. Look, it's Cuphead! I think that's what I need to do, is buy a heart monitor. Thank you, M, for becoming a Garden Sprout. Welcome to the Butterfly Garden. Hopefully you have a wonderful time here as well.
Hello.
Yes, hi. Hello.
Hello, hello.
Yes, hi.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
I don't know if you want to look directly into the fan. Yes, hello.
Hello?
Yes, hello.
I'm looking directly into the fan. I'm afraid of what this is gonna do.
The fan. Yes, hello. 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 I don't know if you want to look directly into the fan. Yes, hello.
Thank you for the hydrate.
Hello.
And thank you for the head packs. Yeah, no problem. Thank you for stopping by,
hello,
and thank you for being a part of the raid earlier.
Yes, hello.
I will try my best to enjoy the stream. What am I looking at the fan for?
Yes, hello, hello. Yes, hello. Hello?
Like, why?
Yes, hello.
Why am I looking at the fan?
Yes, hi, hello. I don't know if you want to look directly into the fan. Yes, hello.
I am.
Hello.
I don't
hello,
see
hello.
Anything.
Hello? Yes. Hello, hello.
There's an in-game timer. I see. Could be just trolling. That's what I'm hoping. Ah! Sorry about that. Can't move. Oh no. No! No! Your soul wanders an endless maze. Well, there's your first jump scare. So. It's actually a perfect time for me to go check on the food that I have in, downstairs. So I will probably run an ad here real quick, and then I will be right back. Where are we? Alright, so, I will be right back. Thank you. Alright, I am back. Dinner should be done in an hour and a half, which is probably when I will call my stream, maybe, we'll see. Alright, I guess continue. Hang in there. This is actually a poster, by the way. X. Chop till you drop. But yeah, this is an actual poster. Not this specific poster here. But there is actually a poster of a cat hanging from a tree branch that says hang in there. And we have it at my workplace. I think this is my last note. I'm going to die having never found my escape. But really, that's not true. This place was like my escape. My escape from everything else in the end of my death is kind of romantic. Only kind of, though. Is the path the same, or is it gonna be different? But yeah, thank you for welcoming me back. Welcome back to all of you as well. That is a scary picture. I hear things that I don't want to hear. I wonder if there's a way to build up your add more stamina or health. Look, it's Phasmophobia all over again. So for those who don't know, I had a bug where it was blinding light like this in Phasmophobia. Oh no. It's Legend of Zelda. Yeah, I probably am dead. But wasn't it like straight? Yes, straight. Left. Alright, so straight. Left. Straight. No. Straight. Left. Left. Right. And and this is gonna be the note being like, creepy guy is behind you. I don't like this. Come on, game. You know I don't like scary things. Well, okay, maybe you don't know, but now you know. I like that it uses stamina while trying to walk through that. Stop chasing me! I'm not edible. My wings are poisonous. You can't eat me. Well, I mean, if you're dead, I guess you could eat me, so. I don't care. No! Out of the way, ghosts! I'm being chased by an evil creature. Oh my God. Just open the door. Yeah, the little plastic fake jump scare thingies. Oh, that'll work. We should also come up with some kind of like punishment for how many deaths, I guess. Oh look, my favorite guy's back. I don't have those anymore, but I could buy more. I took those into work and they says other people ended up using them. That thing? That thing is chasing me? You see that thing right there? That thing's chasing me. Yeah, that thingy. Nine more levels, nine more floors. Can I make it? Seems I get a save station every 50 floors. He comes from the ground, too, so. No! Why can't I have more rooms like that, where I just go through them? Why is there one chair straight? Okay, it's not straight, perfectly straight, but... I think we found our letter guy, or girl, or individual. Aw, look at the cute little kitty! How could you not adopt this thing? Better imagination, better ingredients, better pasta, that's the power of Home Depot? That's funny. I'm assuming people... So better ingredients is McCormick. That's their slogan. Or is it a... No, it's Papa John's. Better ingredients, but better pizza, Papa John's. And then that's the power of Home Depot. So Home Depot is like a store where you can buy like things to fix up your house or yard and whatnot. So. I don't know if they have Home Depots over in Europe or not. Like, can I have your pen, your feather pen, quill, whatever? No? Pasta, vegetables, ink, drinks. Watch your step. Excuse me. Yes. I feel like if I stare at this too long, something's gonna happen. This kind of reminds me of like in Tomb Raider where the ceiling would... Great. Really? Like the ceiling would start to fall or cave in on you. That's what this area reminds me of. So like, does my health just like regen every time I go into a new room or something, or what? Explore, but I don't have time to explore when I have... Oh, that's cool. No! Time to explore when I have something chasing me. still following? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, we're in Area 51. Welcome to Half-Life. How is everyone doing in Half-Life? I don't want to go past that thing. Oh my god. A baby, a dinosaur head. Something escaped. That's definitely blood. Subject 5 is growing more and more restless. I told Spook we need more funds for sedatives, but she just laughed and flew into the ceiling. Without more chemicals to keep these things docile, I'm not sure how much longer we can keep them here safely. Generic lab assistant. Nice. Oh, that, I just read that, so. I believe Subject 5 is loose. The glass around its container shattered, and I can faintly hear clicking coming from the ceiling. I don't know what will happen now. If it is out and alive, then it is probably my last report. This is probably my last report. The clicking is getting louder now. I don't like that. No! No! Someone save me. Why did I agree to this? What is wrong with all of you? Oh yeah, thank you for the head pats. Like that's gonna make me feel better. Left or right, we're doomed if we pick the wrong one. We picked the wrong one. At least it's a centipede. Well, I don't really care for centipedes either, but... Stop! I'm so glad I'm the only one in the house right now, because I can make all the noise I want and no one will be calling me or running up here to asking. It's like, what's going on? But that also makes it even scarier, because it's like, I'm the only one here, so every time I hear a noise, I'm definitely not going to be going to sleep tonight. Mother brain! I'm gonna have to sleep with the lights on and probably like, Jupiter's gonna have to stream so that I can listen to her calming voice and keep me from getting scared. This is an endless hallway, isn't it? cat Doss. Type docile. Fatalities for heart attack. Cardboard cutout figure that springs out from the walls. Proved not very effective against healthy subjects. Nice. Yeah, thank you for stopping by, Am, and thank you for all your assistance. Thank you for becoming a garden sprout. Look, I can't talk right now. I apologize, but yes, if you need to head out, everyone that needs to head out, please make sure that you go and stay hydrated, get your water, get your food, whatever you need to. I forgot to tell that to the raiders, that if they needed to leave and go get some water and whatnot, go ahead. Active. Fatalities 137. Physical tear. A mostly semi-solid base specter that frequently changes matter states. Prove very effective against weaker and slower subjects. Nice. Active in testing. 43. Infectious bites. Test specimen being labeled at GL Labs should prove useful when released. Trials have shown it is adequately effective to average subjects. Oh no. Active. Fatalities 85. Consumption. 14th century spirit that was contained and relocated here. Tests have yet to reveal origins, but all relevant information has been placed into testing subject or testing chamber. Proved effective, but not greatly more than previous specimens. I don't want to run into that. Fumi will never let me head the end of it or hear the end of it for basically making her play it. Probably not. Nah. Active. Fatalities 168. Unknown. Creature found inside the church of a small town. Subjects are lost after contact with the specimen. Can't read that word. Of killing. Oh, method of killing is unknown. Proved extremely effective against subjects with mental issues or... This is why I didn't want to play this game, because I worried about this. No, I'll be fine, don't worry. I mean, you're not the only one that voted for it, so I can't just blame you. There were other people that also voted for the game. I hear a gas leak. Five more rooms. Gas leak or an alarm? Two more rooms. One more room. Yay, we did it. Keep a little pep in your step. Aw, that's so cute. Ew. Make like a tree and... Coming this fall. By the way, it is almost fall. Excuse me. I want to go back. Gas sound is back. Or it's an alarm or something. I think it's an alarm. Yeah, this game, I can see this game being so much better with heart rate monitor. Oh, perfect. Do I have one? No. But I was looking into them. Oh my god, my Japanese is not good enough to read that. What time is it? It is. Four or five. I think it's five. It's either four or five. But yeah, maybe. Cause I still might play this in the future. So. Maybe I could get a heart monitor for that. I can't read. Is that supposed to be? It looks like it's in a language I can't read anyway, so. Nice. Let's just leave. Yeah, someone said that they actually were not that expensive, but I was also looking at them and I'm like, that's pretty expensive for me. Is my, okay, I wasn't sure if my room. Can't. I'll take light over dark places. Granted, I should be getting used to it, because, My horror game is, gonna be, Project Zero or, Fatal Frame. I've tried to play it many times before. And I've decided that if I stream it, I will finally be able to finish it. What is attacking me? But I figure if I finally stream it, then I will finally actually finish it, so. Oh my god. Thank you. Yeah, I actually have a couple people. I will ask them what kind of, here's what's attacking me. I will, ask them what kind of heart monitors they have. And, maybe see if I can get one that they have. See, at least you can tell where the insect comes from. Because you can see the holes in the wall, or the ceiling. Way. Let's hope I picked the right way. I did. I picked the right way this time. In case people wanted to see what that thing looks like. I should see if I could get it. Get one before I start my Halloween series. Excuse me, this place is finally starting to affect me. I've seen enough horror movies to know how to survive a simple ghost or two. But these monsters keep getting faster and stranger. That's nice to know. Only 800 more rooms to go through! Woo! I definitely will not be sleeping tonight. Jupiter, will you stream for me? So I can sleep? I don't know if Jupiter's still here or not. Oh my god. Honestly, like, I think I can play the game. I just need to do it in small sprints. So, like, how I played Dead Space, Oh, I'm sorry. I hope she starts feeling better. But yeah, how I played Dead Space, where I did one chapter, each stream. I think that's how I, need to play this, is like, maybe one and a half to 2 hours, at a time. And then, just take my time through it. In order to survive this house, I need to keep writing notes. I must do everything a central protagonist would, and hope this is one of those stories. Insert obscure horror reference that no one gets and misinterprets as instruction somehow. Well, I still haven't died, so it appears. I might be the protagonist, but I'm not entirely sure. I hope I'm not some side character that leaves notes for pointless exposition. Also, I found a strange computer that gave descriptions of the monsters, and it seems like they are called effective based on how many people they killed. Okay. Oh no. Can I do this? Please? Please? I don't like this. Don't like this. The darkness is slowly consuming us now. I don't think our rituals will appease it much longer. How are we supposed to know this would happen? Oh no. Yeah. I broken. I mean, I'll take this. The music stopped for a moment there, and I just freaked out! It's here. No, 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 no. No, please. No. I think this is why I never played Silent Hill. Oh my god. Actually, I did play Silent Hill 2 for an hour. This is even worse. Oh, thank God. I'm glad the graphics fixed themselves. I'm going this way and I'm gonna regret it. I regretted it. I do not like dolls. So. Which again is funny because I'm going to be playing Fatal Frame and there's a lot of dolls in there. Yes, the Silent Hill parts. Welcome back, Leon. I don't like this. I don't like this. There was the other two that left. Sorry. It was Sponge and M that left. For some reason, because your name is in red and Sponge's name was in red as well, I confused you and Sponge. Don't Oh, that's fine. Yeah, lurking is always acceptable. I am perfectly fine with people just lurking and enjoying. I mean, if he wants to stalk, that's fine. Of course that door would be locked. Wait, am I literally just going in a circle? This was such a surprise that there would be another entry, actual entry. One I could admire, but then as soon as it came, it left. Now you disband. Your influence and inspiration will never leave me. Oh no. Is this the same letter? It is. Wait. Okay, for a moment I'm like, please. Oh!
So, you made it this far. That's great. I shall grant you a gift for your progress. So just keep going.
That's a great, great picture, by the way. Password is pumpkin. Ooh. All right, here we go. If you're afraid, I would suggest looking away. No. That is not happening. I'm not that stupid. Oh, Pac-Man. So you're supposed to escape Pac-Man, I guess? At least that's my guess, is to escape Pac-Man. Oh no, you're supposed to kill Pac-Man. Okay. Mall of the Spook. Yeah. No.
Thank you.
There's a bug crawling around my bed, and I'm like, please don't let that be a spider. This is a really weird kind of really weird kind of game. I can't speak. Out of order. Good. So the reason for me stopping here is too much gore and blood. I don't care for that kind of stuff. And it affects my mental health. That thing's back. Oh, great. Do that to me. Oh, they're flat. Nice. Open the door. I think the effectiveness of the specimens is also somehow related to the souls of the people they kill somehow. Anyway, I'm still alive and strong, but I feel like the inmost cave of my journey lies ahead. I wonder what the antagonist will look like. I hope they're cute. I hope I'm cute too. Yeah. Oh, not another one of these. Aw. 2, 3. Of course I would pick the wrong route. I don't mind picking the wrong route when there's nothing chasing me, but when there's something chasing me, that's where it becomes an issue. Assuming it's gonna be the same thing. It was there. Oh, nice. Excuse me. 189 physical punctures. A wooden life-size puppet found floating in the reservoir where a town had once been. Specimen is active despite appearance and has proved very effective on subjects who disregard it or have vision impairments. Yeah. Don't want to. Oh, oh my god. Thank you. What do you say? Taking a break. I kind of want to keep going. Not with this game, but with something else. I just don't know what. I just don't think that I could handle much more of this, honestly. For today, I'd like to keep playing it, but for today, I think I need a little break. I just don't know what I want to... what I would want to replace it with. Or do I just call it and then... rest, which is what I should do. Ooh, I have golf with friends. I wonder how many people have golf with friends. Opposite game you think can think of? Golf with friends? It's literally the most opposite I could think of. Ooh, I could do marbles. Or cooking simulator. All of you can watch me cook in fake cooking. Or I could go make real cookies, because I kind of want to make cookies. So. I really have no idea what I want to do. Cookie sim sounds good. Cookie sim sounds amazing. All right, let's close you. Oh my god, I don't know what I want to do. Oh look, I've gone fuzzy again. Good job, OBS. Wonder, is Chimmy doing her charity thing yet? Not yet, almost. You know what? I think I'm just gonna call it here for today. Because I am a little tired, and then I also still have some food that I need to go check on here in a little bit, so... So yeah, I slightly apologize, but I think it's best, like, because I want to keep playing it, so I think it's best if I do a couple hundred each session. So maybe this could be my Sunday game that I play during my Halloween season, and I'll just play for like an hour or two, each time, who is streaming? Who is streaming that we could go bother? Throw things. Con's throwing things at me. Well, if you just arrived, Con, I apologize because we might be running away. Is anyone else playing Spooky's Jump Scare Mansion? Yeah, it looks like there's like one other person that is streaming. I'm kind of wondering. Well, it's more that's Chimmy's not streaming yet, sadly. Yeah, it's more that I'm not. I did 300 floors or rooms, I guess. I think there's 1,000 or so. And I'm just a bit worried about my mental states. So I figure, hey, let's just do a tiny little bit and then call it. Man, I'm really not sure who. We can go after Kira, go to Kira. Yeah, Chimmy's not streaming at the moment, sadly. But we could go. Oh, Kira's got a large group of people with her, and I don't want to bother them. We could go. Someone's playing Dungeons and Dragons. Oh, they're playing with a. Oh my god, I can't decide who I want to raid. Why is no one streaming? Oh, Chimmy is about to start. Okay. So yeah, Chimmy is doing a donation thing, for a charity. She's trying to collect money for charity that's called, I believe it's called CARE. And we can go and give her some love and maybe support the charity if we have the funds. Don't use all your money if you don't have money. Just if you have the money, so. So that's what we will go do. And she's not on my number one. Why not? Why is she not on my number one? Or is it because she's a charity and we can't raid her? Yeah, no problem. Enjoy work. Why can I not raid you, Chimmy? Well, fine. Here, I'll just put her channel in here. And people can go and support her. And that'll be the best I can do for a raid, considering it won't let me raid her. I don't know if it's because... Oh, that's why. It's not showing up that she's even streaming, that's why. I'm sure that if I wait like 5 more minutes here, which I can like sit here and wait, it will pop up and be like, oh, she is actually streaming. Okay, we will go and support her. And but I mean, she's like doing her 10-minute wait anyway, so it's just a bit weird that it's like it's not letting me. Yeah, for some reason it's not. Oh well. Yeah, go and we'll raid her that way. I'll just, there's her thingy, and it's like, hey, let's go raid Jimmy. But yeah, thank you everyone. I apologize that I cut it short, but oh, that's right. So tomorrow, let's see. Yeah, you have your Ashina the Red Witch, which is my Halloween YouTube video. Yesterday, today, tomorrow, I believe I have one of my Guild Wars 2 jumping puzzles posted. Tuesday, Thursday will be Donkey Kong Country 3. Probably will not stream unless it's later in the day. Because there's things that I have to do during the day. So if, because I do have this coming week off. But if I do stream, it will be later in the day. I don't know if I will be though. I'll try to stream Friday. I can't guarantee. It all depends if I have, because I have to make some appointments and stuff. So it all depends if I have an appointment on Friday. Or not. Next Saturday we will be starting my Halloween series, which I said is Project Zero or Fatal Frame. So that will be the 9th. The 10th I might do something ? We can either do more Spookies Jump Scare Mansion, or we could do, I have a game that was requested by a subscriber, that I need to also do. I gotta find time for that. Is it showing up now or no? It is not. Okay. I'm guessing she either for charity or... No, because I've seen people. She must have set something to prevent raids from coming in or something. I don't know. But yeah, thank you, everyone. Go stop by Chimmy's channel, which I posted right there in the chat. And give her some support. And we will see you again next time.